Thank you for that. The weather is already causing delays and closings around Central Texas. The Thrall School District delayed classes for 2 hours Friday. The Austin School District will not make their call on delays or school closures until 5 o'clock tomorrow morning. But as the weather changes, more cancellations will start being announced. We're keeping track of all the latest information online now at KXAN.com.